take off flaps. It's a very hot day, and somehow I have the wind from the left side. I am ready. Slowly with the throttle, I place it forward, and then I'm ready to go. I control the instruments a little bit left for the wind, not many things. Control that I am at the center line. I am at 65, and then I decide to put the gear immediately up. In this case, if I have one engine in operating, I will decide to go forward and proceed with the procedures. As you see here, normally in this airport, I take the flaps here up, but since it is the height of the downwind, it is 2000 feet middle sea level, and then you are already on the downwind immediately, so I decided to leave the takeoff flaps. So I'm already on the downwind. The runway is on my left side. You can see this on the window, and now I'm on the downwind. I take the gear down. In this aeroplane, the gear takes a little bit time, more than 25 seconds to come down, so it is important that you check it two times. Now it is still in transitions. I check that the props are forward. I am on the right speed, and then I am ready. I'm almost at the end of the downwind now. The props higher RPM, and then I go left. I follow the tree line, which guides the base, and now I put the full flaps down, which I'm on the base. Now what am I going to decide is that here you need to follow the blue lines. You always need to think what is going to happen if you lose your engine. Then I go to the left. Now I'm on the finals, and then since I'm going to go for a touch and go, I am planning to use the full length of the runway. You see the runway is in front of me, so I'm planning to put the aeroplane down at the beginning of the runway. So if everything or that something happens with the engine and I lose one engine, I have sufficient runway to go around, stop, or make a decision what to do afterwards. You see here I'm just starting clearing. Normally I land a little bit further forward, but now I put it down immediately. And as you see, you need to check that don't leave the takeoff, because it will go to the up position. You need to check that it is on the takeoff, then immediately etiquette of the master is going away, so I have time to place it. Check the instruments once more, and then in this case now I'm entering the crosswind. The gear is still in transition, as you see, and then of course it's time to take the flaps up. I'm entering the downwind now, and basically I am climbing on the downwind to proceed to the sector west. Thank you. pumps, I will place them off a little bit later. So I hope you enjoyed this presentation. We will make a lot of presentations on this way, so you can see how it works.